Zdeněk. Congratulations. What the feeling for finally?
Thank you very much. It's really nice feeling. Yeah, finally it happened. Finally I could finish off one of the races here in Belgium, which are one of my favorites. And I'm really happy that that it was today, because I felt that the shape is good. And yeah, the team had also a lot of confidence in me. And that was really nice, and I'm really happy.
You were really strong today. I mean, we saw you in the good moments, but also early you were ready. You were ready for the attacks. You were there early in the race.
Yeah, you know, today it was a little bit different than last year, because we had a lot of tailwind in the second part of the race. So I just didn't hesitate, and also I didn't see anyone from our team up there. So I thought, okay, I just go there. You never know. But the first breakaway that we made on the top of Leiberg, I think was about 20 riders. We didn't really cooperate together. It was just riding a little bit, but not really going for it, let's say. And then everything came back, and then on Molenberg the game started over new.
And in the final that was really tactical, but you had to be strong too. How you managed that?
Yeah, it was really difficult, because we had still always the pressure from behind. But we were quite cooperating well. I think it was really strong group. And on the Muir was the first test, and on the Bosberg second one. And still then we went for it. I think we really believed that we can make it to the finish. And I was waiting actually for the sprint. But then I thought, okay, this is the right moment to attack. Like I think it was about two and a half k's to go. And I think it was a good moment to go and go all out.
Your status changed in the team this year. We know Nikita Stra is not there anymore. You have more cards for you?
Honestly, I don't really care. I think that in our team everybody has open cards. And today it was for me. Another race is for someone else. I think everybody knows our tactic and our spirit in the team. So yeah, I don't really care who is the leader before the race. Nobody call himself a leader in our team. It's we are the Wolfpack.
Thank you very much. Congrats again.